What if YouTube stopped paying? Would you still do YouTube? So if you are planning to start a YouTube channel, if you already have a YouTube channel, if you put your YouTube channel on pause, whatever it is concerning YouTube, this video is for you. So stick around to the end of this video and let us get straight into it. So I know that YouTube, they give you the opportunity. The opportunity. So that means they don't have to pay you. You made the decision to come on their platform and do videos. So it is not a must. They don't have to. They are not obligated to. They chose to do it, you know, because at the end of the day, what if they stopped paying? Would you still be doing YouTube? Would you still be creating content? Would you still be doing all of these things? And I thought about it long and hard. And I was saying, so many persons, they are so focused on monetization up to this very day, and they are still neglecting creating quality content. How is it that you want to, you know, have a great channel, you want to have 1,000 subscribers, you want to have 4,000 watch hours, but at the end of the day, you are not putting out enough effort, you are not doing enough, you are not doing all that you can. You post one time for each month. And not even big YouTubers that I know, not even them, they are not doing that. And you, as a small channel, you want to upload a video every month, every 2 weeks, every 3 weeks, yet still you want to grow. Now, if you do not have a big fan base, if you do not have a huge support system, it is going to take you a good while to grow. And everybody, they grow at their own different pace. So as I always say, YouTube should not be anything regarding competition. It should not be surrounded by competition. It should not be a race. It should be something that you enjoy doing. You are taking your time to do it, and you will eventually love what you are doing. Because now, even the other day when I wasn't able to post anything, when I wasn't able to upload anything, I felt as if something was missing, because it became a part of me. It became something that I enjoyed doing. I don't feel pressured to do it anymore, because I even had to learn to take breaks too. And as YouTubers, to avoid burnout, you have to learn when to take breaks. If you know that, you know, you can't upload a video, if you know that you can't create content for the whole week, just take the break. Don't push it, don't fuss, don't rush it, you know, because you want to put out something that is quality. You want to put out something that your audience, that your viewers will actually love. So all these are things that you have to take in consideration when you are starting a channel, if you already have a channel or you are on break. Now, as I said earlier on, YouTube isn't obligated to pay anyone. To be fair, so many people, they can be so ungrateful. If you are at 30 subscribers, know that someone is at 15. If you are at 100, know that someone is still at 68. So you are always ahead of something. You are always growing. Someone is always behind. Someone is still growing. Someone out there, they don't have that much subscribers as you do, and yet still you are complaining, you are saying that you are not growing. I always say this to myself: if I even get one subscriber for the entire week, that's something that I need to appreciate. That's something that I need to, you know, be grateful for. Because some people, they have been on YouTube for even 1 year and they still don't hit 100 subscribers. And I have to say, it's only God, it's only you guys that have been supporting me. Thank you all so much for the support. It has been amazing and I'm ever so grateful. Focus on your content, focus on what you are doing. You have to love it. You have to love it. If you are starting a channel, you have to love it. Time that it takes to edit, everything to get video ideas, it can be draining, it can be time consuming. Well, no. It is time consuming, but that is why you have to love it. It should not feel like a job to you. It should be something that you love, you enjoy, you are excited, you are looking forward to it, you know. If you are not focused on the YouTube Partner Program, you have so much time to pour all that energy into creating quality content, ensuring that your video is good, your video lighting is good, ensure that your audio is good, ensure that everything is well set, it's clear, everything is good, and everything is all right. There's always room for improvement, so we should never ever feel that we reach. Never ever feel as if we have it all right, because at the end of the day, we all have something new to learn. Even the biggest YouTuber, they are still learning something about the platform. So you have to know, you have to have that mindset that, listen, I'm not coming into YouTube for the money. I'm coming into YouTube because I want to share this side of my life. I want to share this with my supporters. And you make it yours. It is your channel. You do what you feel comfortable doing. But don't be all over the place. That is one thing I can say, because you don't want to confuse people. All I can say is be organized, but don't be all over the place, because they won't know what your channel is really about. And it is important having a channel banner, what your channel is about. Just a reminder that YouTube, they don't owe you anything. At the end of the day, come on the platform for something that you love, not for the money, not for the likes.
Tweet for the love and not tweet for the likes. Success don't come overnight. No matter no substance over hype.
You come and you do it. People are going to dislike the things that you do. People, they are not going to like some things. People are going to like some things. But remember that you are putting out things for the public. You have to learn how to take constructive criticism. So be sure that you love what you do. Be sure that you enjoy the things that you are doing. Also, if you made it to the end of this video, the first person that can send me on my Instagram timestamp where I started talking about the credit giveaway, like now, please be sure to comment peace, will receive a credit giveaway. So until the next upload, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.